Sports. It's in the game.
So underway again here, 1-0 the score.
Alexandra Paul.
Horan. Rose Lavelle. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. It's a good looking ball in behind. Effort she's going to be especially proud of.
Absolutely not. The keeper had it far too easy there. That's not a good finish.
Perfect challenge. Oh, that's a really good run. Shot attempted, and the keeper was there. She did her job. It's a short corner, and a good looking ball. And a super header. It looked as though it might be going in. Not increasing the pressure. Another corner it is. They take it short. A deep delivery. Well, it didn't really work the keeper when all was said and done. And good use of advantage. The referee allowing to you. That's very effective. Good high pressing. A deft clearance. And a fine cross. And the cross is immediately dealt with.
Jay Cheatham.
Now that ball looks promising.
Jay Cheatham, please come to guest relations for an important message.
Disappointing pass. This could level it, and it is the equaliser. Parity now, and who's to say what's going to happen next?
Well, here it is. Head down, hit through the ball, and get it on target. That's a top-class finish. There was no stopping that.
So, a level contest, 1-1. And that's an important intervention. Illegal play, and hence a free kick. No card, but the referee clearly stating that's the last warning. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. A very good tackle. Plenty of support here. Well, it came to nothing in the end. Hoot. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. And what an opportunity this is for her. Oh, marvellous goalkeeping.
Well, it's a top-class save from a top-class goalkeeper. That's absolutely brilliant.
And a short corner, let's see. Well, behind for another corner. Short corner favoured. Fine cross into the middle. And nothing positive comes of it, unfortunately. Delivering it into the box. Decent cross, but nobody in the vicinity. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Do they have the guile to up and up the defence? Gives it a go. And a goal it is to put them in front again. No less than they deserve.
Well, here it is again, and it's a superbly weighted through ball to break that defensive line. And then the shot could not be hit any better. Struck with such venom. Great goal.
So, back underway. Intriguing contest, this, given the 2-1 scoreline. Huerta. Alana Cook. Sullivan. On to Sauerbrunn. And a throw-in for the United States. Smith. And the cross goes in. Straightforward for the keeper.
Well, what a wasted opportunity that is. She has to do better there.
Well, they get themselves level here. In it goes to square the game. What a contest this is turning out to be.
Well, look at this again. No real power, but great understanding of the situation. That's an excellent goal.
And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. Showing a real will to win the ball. Now potential danger. And still danger here.
Well, you have to think they're going to take the lead at some point, because they're really looking dangerous at the moment.
Oh, she's made a crucial tackle there. Pop. And the electronic board showing one additional minute.
Svenja Hood.
Good-looking sequence. A fine block. Well, tremendous block. Can they forge ahead? Can they stop it going in? And there it is. She's only gone and made it a hat-trick.
Well, the initial save is a good one, as you can see, but unfortunately, it drops straight to an opponent. A bit unlucky, really.
That is that for the first time. So back in business here. The ball is moving again, and it's advantage Germany after the first half. Let's see what the second 45. You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. Debritz. Is she going to score? And the keeper more than equal to it. Well, they are committed to making the substitution here. Can someone get on the end of this? A no-nonsense defensive clearance. And the counter looks on here. Options available. And the cross smuggled away. Read it superbly to take back possession. And over the touchline for what will be a Germany throw-in. Goalkeeper getting in the way. Superb save. And time for the change now.
Well, can they draw level here? The crowd certainly think so.
Sloppy in possession from Germany. Well, they had a decent reading of that ball in. Options in the middle. It comes to nothing in the end. Alexandra Popp. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Well, it petered out. Svenja Hoot. Well, it's a really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do about it? And a yellow card it's going to be, Stuart.
Yeah, the ref's got that right. It's a yellow card all day long.
Oh, great header. Smart stop, though. Well, a chance for Germany to extend their advantage from this corner. Time for a change, then. Corner kick played in. Well, it didn't worry the keeper. Horan. Oh, a nice looking pass. And tossing through. Oh my goodness, snuffing out the danger.
Well, she got her angles right. She stood firm as well. That's a really good save.
Over it comes. What an absolute waste of a corner. And what an opportunity this is for her. And a goal to level this contest. All even.
Well, as you can see, this was always coming. They've been piling on the pressure. It's a well-deserved goal.
Goal! Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. Alex Morgan. Well, not hard to read that pass. Trying to really get at the opposition here. The game has been turned on its head. They have never stopped believing, and now they sense victory.
Well, here it is again. Just look at the quality of the cross. It's inch perfect, and it ends up with a fairly simple finish. Certainly not much the goalkeeper can do about that. Thank you.
scoring contests, this has been the game for you. Well, failing in her quest to keep it in play, and a throw-in coming up. A bit of running room now on the wing. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Rodman! And a goal! The quick one too! And they've turned this game on its head!
Well, just watch this again. A change of pace, a change of direction, and a decent finish. That's a very good goal.
We see all that often. 5-3. 20 minutes to go in this one. Rauch. Well, nicely cut out. Now what can they do with the ball? Now options are plenty. The referee correctly decided to play advantage. Oh, lovely incisive pass. And they could do damage. And a goal! Not over just yet.
Well, here it is. Head down, hit through the ball, and get it on target. That's a top-class finish. There was no stopping that.
Well, Germany still trailing here, but this game very much alive as a contest again. Just 15 minutes remaining. And a tidy challenge. Now, who can she play it to? Superb block. Good technique displayed. Always going to be the goalkeeper's ball. O'Hara. Well, it's almost over, but not quite. The fans still with a bit of nail-biting to do, Stuart.
Well, going forward, they've been excellent, but they've also been too open at the back. They certainly haven't won this yet.
On the ball in an attacking position, but they've got to do something positive quickly. And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Dahlmann. Lina Magul. She has teammates around her. Has a go. Well, tremendous block. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. And no problems at all for the keeper. And out of play for a USA throw-in. And it's a really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do about it? Well, the pass not finding its target. Well, do they have it in them to level this? Doazun. Must score! What a big chance that was. Keeper has the ball. And getting the better of a marker. Straightforward save, but credit to her. And full time, we can say it officially now, the United States have won. And Stuart, I wonder what you've made of their performance.
Well, Derek, they didn't dominate the game by any means today, but overall they had the better of the chances and just about deserved their win.